Ranveer Singh is celebrating his 31st birthday today in style by gifting himself a luxurious car, and he is ringing in his day with rumored girlfriend Deepika Padukone. The duo was spotted together late in the night, where Ranveer made sure that nobody else besides Deepika to be the first one to sit beside him for a drive. Where Ranveer looked all excited about his new Hot Wheels, Deepika on the other hand looked too serious. The two have been continuously spotted together for various events, but none made it official that they are seeing each other. Meanwhile, on work front, this alleged couple will be seen together for filmmaker Sanjay Leela Bhansali's period drama film Padmavati. IANS report.